When it's you against another driver, that's when the pressure is on. You know your target, you know what you have to do, and there's really two sides of the coin. You're trying to capitalize on their mistakes when you're behind them, and once you're in front of them, the pressure is on you to not make any mistakes for them to capitalize on. So just the straight two-car battle is still one of the great things in racing.